Today on Den IY, I tried the DIY Equestria Girls Pinkie Pie costume. So first things first, I put some, you can kind of see it on camera, that's good. I put pink hair chalk in my hair. And I have a yellow and blue necklace and a pink tank top and a blue jacket. And I also have pink all over my hands from said hair chalk. And I'm wearing pink shorts and these blue polka dotty slip-on shoes, which are really comfortable. And this yellow bracelet, which I made out of t-shirt material. I don't even remember when. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Den IY with the DIY Pinkie costume. And if you think I should be Pinkie Pie for Halloween, then give this video lots of love, share it, and whichever Den IY costume episode gets the most views by Halloween, that is what I will be for Halloween. And as it stands now, it looks like I'm going to be Pippi Longstockings, but it could literally change at any freaking moment. So, time will tell. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!